Hey, it's Jen here, and this is my thank you message to you, Miss Lozano and Mrs. Harris. First, I'll start with Miss Lozano. Girl, if you don't know how much I love you, then you crazy, because I love you a lot. But anyway, I just wanted to thank you for the opportunities that you gave me. I really appreciate it. You know, you became one of my moms while I was in high school, and I just want to thank you for always pushing me and believing in me when I didn't believe in myself. So I love you, and I'm sad that I didn't get to have my last few days in your classroom, but I mean, I'll come see you again, that's fine. And to Mrs. Harris, congratulations if you've had your baby already. I think it's a he. I'm sure he's beautiful, and I hope he's healthy, and I hope you're doing well too. And I just want to thank you as well, because I mean, if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be playing viola. So I don't know if you remember, but when I was a little kid, I saw you at BC's, and my sister was in your class, and I was like, oh, what instrument should I play? And you said viola, and I did play viola, and I'm very happy I did. So I love you, congratulations, and I can't wait to see your baby grow up, and I love you both so much. Bye.
Hi, Mrs. Lozano. Hi, Mrs. Harris. I just wanted to say thank you so much for everything that you've done, especially for the graduating class of 2020. Thank you for guiding us on our musical journey all the way from 7th grade until now. I will always appreciate everything that you guys have done for us, and I'm sure everybody can say the same.
Thank you for being the absolute best music teachers. We all love and appreciate you so much. We are grateful because you have made us not only better musicians, but better people. We love you!